We begin with breaking news from the Big Island tonight. After a magnitude 4.0 earthquake this evening, we're hearing that two more vents have just opened up in Leilani Estates. Take a look at this incredible video just into our newsroom. The 9th and 10th fissures sending molten lava shooting into the air tonight. The fiery flow definitely not slowing down right now. It's unclear if any more homes have been damaged. At last check, 5 houses were destroyed.